come to the surface.
That was the Ork ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Kill every last one of them!
Target that squig!
Dropship!
Dropship incoming!
Thank you. Space Marines.
Thank you. We thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, Guardsman?
Inside, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south.
Hold the line.
If there's anyone
and stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Orc attack at Outpost Gala.
Thank the Emperor. Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Where are they all coming from? Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route is across the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gate of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forge World and not a single tech priest in sight.
And purge!
Thank you.
Orks hold the trenches beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery?
The Orks took it almost as soon as we got here, nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only one to make landfall before they gained control. Now none of us can get past the gun. That's where the Orks breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that.
On the high ground.
Humans to kill, eh? Kill the Space Marines!
Orks. We will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Time to die, Orks!
Seal of Fury.
Captain, assault support pods were dropped in this area. Take to the high ground, Captain. We will deal with the orcs down here.
Thank you.
This fortress is swarming with orcs. Clearing this place will take days.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the guard.
Here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
I could put the charge on one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Releasing safeguards.
Spice
Remember the team honor is secured by...